definitely not a fast race. They made it to the 200 meter mark about 34, 35 seconds.
Come on.